Hey, what up, YouTube? It's your boy, the Drama 1988, and I'm bringing you another Let's Play of Half-Life 2. When we last left off, we got revenge on the helicopter. We took that mother out, but yeah, we were pretty much just driving through the sewers of the city, if you want to call it, or the waste. And we're about to hit up this place, which looks pretty terrifying. I don't remember it that well, but we'll see what adventure awaits us. Watch out for all those damn barrels. So how do we get up there? Is it here? No, it's not there. Oh, I got some life. Cool. What's that noise? I'm taking it. I gotta raise that thing. How is Gordon turning his head around? Like, he's actually just... How's he doing that? Why you do this? Up because something tells me that that's gonna bite me in the ass later. How do I get up there? Oh, I don't know. Maybe I can just raise the bridge. I always do that. I don't know why. I just don't look around more. There we go. I'm holding E this time. I'm not gonna just press it. See, if I press it, does that? Can't do that. Why you do this? Come on, you damn thing. Can I take my airboat in, or is it going to go down? Okay, we're good. Some airboats. Give it a little boost. Oh! Is that it? Oh, that is it! Alright, cool. Check it out. Watch. I'm gonna do the Easter egg. Alright, let's see. Back it up. Alright, let me get up here. Hope there's an achievement for it. Okay. Oh, why does it keep? I'm gonna back it up more. Ah, oh, come on. Give me some love for the audience. There we go. Sweet. Oh, I'm gonna get hurt. I forgot you get hurt. Here he is. Let's listen. What are you?
We shall prevail.
We shall prevail. Right on, brother. Damn. That's it? Oh, I thought you were going to say more. Oh, whatever. At least I got a cool achievement. Oh, the head crabs look gross. Here, you want it?
Our cause seems hopeless.
It's not hopeless. That's cool. See, I knew that Easter egg was around here somewhere. And I got an achievement for it, too. Well, that was useless. I just got hurt. I think I lost more life. Yep. Whatever. Still, that was pretty cool, though. I knew it was around here somewhere. That's how I haven't seen that in forever. And finally, we got an achievement for it. I'll take my boat up there. Or airboat, excuse me. Yeah, yeah. Aha. Come on, guys. That's it. That's all the reinforcements they had? It's pretty lame. Oh, I probably gotta go this way. Oh, I got one grenade launcher thingy. Oh! Should have known. Doesn't that usually mean there's more when the walkie-talkies are still going off like that, or no? I think so. All right. Yeah, yeah. Oh, yes. All the health in the world. Plus some grenades and revolver ammo. Or Magnum, I'm sorry. That's cool. Hmm. Bump, bum, 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 bum. Let's hit this one. There's no one. That's it. Jump. Oh, that was gonna break. That's there for a reason. It's probably gonna cover me. I guess that's just in case I fall. I think it is just in case I fall. I don't want me to do it again. Again. Go get my airboat and cue the enemies. Yep, is that one right there? I don't know, that was one. I could have left my airboat over there. Damn birds! Or crows. Excuse me. Crows. Get out of here. This ain't no crowbar. This is a crowbar. See, they got the little stools. This is where the helicopter was. To infinity and beyond! Ooh. Whoa, Willy! Oh no. Jump. Get a running head start. And oh man, whoa! Oh, that was tight. That was a 10 out of 10 dive right there. That looked a little funny. Whoa, it's got all foggy. Black Mesa East. So it is called Black Mesa East. That was called something else. Nothing over there. Oh, Half-Life sign. Something else. Alright, finally we're off that damn boat. Let's see what we got. Was that? I thought I heard a noise. Really? I just went in a circle. Well, that was a waste of time. Damn, I like the auxiliary power, but then I kind of don't like it at the same time. Because, like, I'm used to just running and running, but I can see why they implemented it into the game. When people, you know, just don't run around or whatever. That'd be cool to see a Half-Life 1 speedrun. Check one of those out on YouTube. Nothing. There we go. Huh? What's that? Ah! Oh yeah.
Okay, it's human.
Oh shit, it's human. It's Gordon.
Take it easy in there.
No! Safe now. Let me out!
We have to forgive the scanning process. We can't take any chances.
Yeah.
Dr. Freeman?
Yes, sir.
Gordon Freeman?
Yes, ma'am.
Is that you?
Mm-hmm.
You've made it here this quickly. Well, Eli is going to be amazed, not to mention relieved.
Uh-huh.
I'm Dr. Mossman, Dr. Judith Mossman.
I was about to say who was Eli, but it was that black guy.
Black Mesa incident. Oh, Black Mesa.
Mm-hmm.
I do so envy you.
Oh shit! What was I thinking? I was trying to zoom in like an idiot. Her face is all black. Whatever.
He would never forgive me if I kept you waiting.
Yeah. Hold on, let's see what this guy's doing. Look at him. Oh god, he's gonna kill me. He kind of looks like the sniper from TF2.
Certainly use the extra help around here.
I know.
We've covered a lot of ground in the last few months, but things would be so much faster if we had more people with your training.
Oh yeah, I'm a nuclear physicist.
We're closing in on a reliable local teleport technology.
Whatever.
Something the Combine still hasn't mastered. Eli thinks their portals are string-based, similar to our Calabi-Yau
model, but
they fail to factor in dark energy equations. They can tunnel through from their universe, but once they're here, they're dependent on local transportation. If they knew what we were doing with entanglement,
they would destroy us. I'll push it. I want to push it.
Listen to me. I sound like a postdoc. I'm just so excited to think that we'll finally have the chance.
Damn, I want to knock you out. I haven't been able to kill no civilians. That's always fun.
Where was I?
It's the best part of Half-Life 1 was killing civilians. Oh, Zordagon. Vortigon. Oh, he's gonna kick your ass in the chest. Hey, they're cooking! Tight.
So we can swing around the border world and come back in local space without having
boom, they're Hadoukening. So these guys are friendly, huh?
Here's a Eli now.
All right, good.
It's like Halo, like the humans and Eli, look the, in the airlock. Arbiters.
Gordon
or what
Freak.
Is it called? Yeah, Arbiter? Covenant? Something like that?
My
yeah.
God, you haven't changed one iota. How do you do it?
Your leg.
Now, let's see.
That's like that. Halo. What's her name?
The Resonance Cascade. I never thought it would take you this long to get back to me. Welcome to the lab.
Come on.
It's not Black Mesa, but it's service.
Why it's got to be Black Mesa?
It's going to be a lot more like Black Mesa with Gordon here to help.
Right, you are.
What are you doing, Vortigon?
MIT graduates are few and far between these days. We'll get you out of that hazard suit and back into your lab coat where you belong.
No.
Let me just finish up some
I like my hazmat suit.
Earth
surrenders. Wallace Bree declares interim administrator. Okay, I really don't care. Oh, you bitch! Let me in.
Oh, Dr. Freeman, you should stay with Eli. Go
no.
on. I'll rejoin you shortly.
Look at what is he cooking? He's cooking humans.
Dr. Freeman.
Sick bastard.
Fine scientist, Judith. Mm-hmm. She was up for your job at Black Mesa. You edged her out with your Innsbruck experience.
I know. What do you guys got me in here for? Oh, there we go. Hey!
Oh, Gordon.
So what's her name?
The Vortigon
said
you were here. I can't believe you made it so quickly on foot.
Mm-hmm.
I believe he broke your record, honey.
Well, he earned it. I guess you proved you can handle yourself out there.
There's nothing Gordon can't handle, with the possible exception of you.
Please.
Look at him. He's selling his daughter, you sick fuck. You're disgusting. He even winked at me. You're gross, man. That's your daughter. Nasty old man. Pervert. All right, where are we going?
Take a look at this, Gordon.
I'm looking. What is that? Hey, that's like the stuff on, In part one, I pushed that into the reactor, and that's what fucked everything up. Didn't you people learn? Why you don't learn? What did I do? What are you doing up there, lady? Oh, boom! Okay. This bad boy.
The Vortigons relieved me, so I can come see Gordon. Anyway, I should be in here working on the portal.
I have the repairs well in hand.
Come on.
Someone misjudged the capacity of the combat.
Turn it.
Are you blaming me?
No, not at all. It was a calculation error, not a mechanical problem.
Then maybe you should let me do the
fight.
Really? Sometimes I think you deliberately misunderstand me.
Alex. Why don't you take Gordon along and give him some practice?
Is that his girlfriend or something? Oh, sure. Yeah, the gravity gun.
Let's go have some fun.
Yeah.
The zero point energy field manipulator is not a toy.
Look at her face. Dad face. Why be a bitch for? Look at him. Hey, we're going to get together tonight. You horny old man. You sick.
You met Dr. Mothman.
Mothman?
She's one of the main reasons I spend so much time outside.
Yeah.
You should hear her drone on about how it should have been her.
You should really watch where you're going. You're going to run into that door.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't be talking behind her back. It just
kill your baby.
Claustrophobic down here.
Yeah, no. There's nothing here besides that.
That's the old passage.
Besides this and that.
We don't go there anymore.
You don't, but I'm about to. Oh, you're waiting for me? I'm sorry, I thought this is your facility and you know where we're going.
We'll be able to go right up there to Ravenholm.
Hello?
It was an old mining town inhabited by some escapees from
2017. Oh, I thought that was a person's foot. I was like, there's someone in there.
Believe me, that tunnel is sealed for a reason.
Oh yeah, but you're gonna send me down there right now, huh? Once the thing goes to shit. Alright, let's go this way then. Let's go see Dog. Wait, where the hell am I going? Wait. What? Are we coming back here? Come on, lady, you take forever. And we gotta get sterilized now. What am I, a dog? I don't want to be sterilized. I'm sure you remember all these passcodes.
So, here we are.
Oh, someone's face.
Scrapyard.
Oh, gimme.
This is a gravity gun my father was talking about.
Yeah, I know, gimme.
You can call it the zero-point energy field manipulator.
Or really gravity gun. Gimme!
It's designed for handling hazardous materials.
Will do, lady.
Charge. You can punch stuff and send it flying.
Like at you?
For clearing minefields.
Oh, yeah. Best weapon ever. Man, where do they come up with these things?
The secondary trigger lets you grab things. You can throw them with the primary. Once you've picked something up, you can drop it gently by pressing your secondary trigger again.
Okay.
Stuff and toss it.
So I can just... Watch this. I'm gonna Kobe this up there. Kobe! Oh, for three! Oh, shit. Throw that at you, bitch. Ah! You would think that would kill her.
Pull stuff over from a distance.
Yeah?
Give it a try.
Yeah, no, I just did it. Boom! I love this gun. Best gun. Imagine if they had this in multiplayer. People be cheating.
See if you can stack some stuff to climb up here.
I think I just broke everything.
Try stacking some things.
Nope, I'm gonna try parkouring.
Secondary trigger, then press the same trigger again to drop a gem.
I know how to do this. Let me see. There we go. Aha!
All right.
I'm gonna break everything. Ooh, excuse me. I paused it because I had to sneeze. Sorry, guys.
Now let me call dog. He loves to play fetch.
Where's my dog at? Where my dog's at? Spin. Ah! Man, the first time I seen dog, I was terrified.
Good doggy. Gordon, this is dog. My dad built him to protect him as a kid. First model was about yay high. I've been adding to him ever since. Haven't I, boy?
That's so cool.
Okay, dog, let's play catch with Gordon. You'll need to use the gravity gun.
I love dog. Come on, dog.
Go ahead, dog. Throw.
What are you going to throw? Come on, bud. Kobe for three. Where's that basketball court at? Kobe. Oh. Doesn't he try to throw a car at me or something?
Awesome.
Catch, dog.
Another one, dog.
Come on, dog. Oh, I wish I had a dog like that. Where's this ball at? That's a rock. What the hell? Oh, this is the thing. Try to shoot it in there. Kobe! Ah! Ugh! I want to make it in there. Hit him in the head with it. Damn, I'm trying to make it in there. Ah, it's too far. It's probably an achievement for making it in there.
Good throw.
I want it. All right, let me stand back. Ugh. Damn.
Throw it, dog.
It's still too high.
When I told you dog liked to play fetch, I didn't tell you who'd be fetching.
Oh, I made it. Yeah, yeah. At least I think I made it. Oh, let me go over here, dog. Tight. Yeah. I think I caught it. Oh, no way. I haven't made it yet. Stupid dog.
What is it, dog? Oh my god, what was that? Scanners.
What?
Combine sweeping the area.
Oh, those things? Hold on, I'm trying to make this. Damn it. Okay. Come on, dog. Come on, boy. Hurry. Ah. Oh. Tight.
Dad, Alex, do you read?
Alex,
what's going on in there?
I still have the gravity gun, Alex.
We're in a scrapyard airlock stuck in a full auto cycle.
Is Gordon still with you?
He's mm-hmm. right here.
I'm right here.
Good. I want you to.
I must break you. Oh, I broke it. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. I think he said, do not go through Ravenhorn.
Dog, open the airlock. Get us out of here.
Whoop, whoop, whoop.
Hurry, now. Just get it open.
Damn, leave him alone.
That's enough, dog. Come on, Gordon.
Oh, it's kind of not open. Come on, dog. Where am I going? I'm going this way? Oh! I got separated.
Gordon, you need to get out of here.
Who's
I can't
him?
Leave my
oh,
father.
There you are.
Dog, take Gordon to the Ravenholm tunnel, then circle around and try to meet up with
That's
me.
Tight. The Vortigons are fighting. Okay. I'm following you, dog. Ah! Oh no! Oh man, I don't want to see what's this way. Alright guys, well, I'm going to end it there. Pretty interesting episode, I guess. We got the gravity gun. Gravity gun's pretty awesome. And we're heading to Ravenclaw. We're going to, I guess, fight a bunch of more damn Combine. But if you guys like it, give me a like in the give me a like and a comment in the comment section below. Tell me what you guys think, you know. Tell me if you guys like it, you know, even if you dislike it, you know, any publicity is good publicity. But yeah, this is The Drama 1988 with another Let's Play of Half-Life 2. Take it easy, guys.